cari amiche, amici di Scimotori, guardate un po' cosa ho trovato qua a Rotterdam. Lorenza, ma è una bellissima supercar. La particolarità di questa vettura è che è alimentata a idrogeno. So, Lorenza, the particular car is a particular fuel, only hydrogen.
Yes.
But why? You can explain to me about this?
Yes, so hi, I'm Lorenza. I'm the PR marketing manager of Forza, Forza Hydrogen Racing, and we are a student team that builds and races and designs hydrogen race cars. The reason we chose hydrogen is because we believe hydrogen has a huge potential as a green fuel for future motorsport, but also entire mobility. So our main project and mission is to show the works of hydrogen and its potential and that it works. And we do this in a cool way in a hydrogen race car. So we've raced before with the car and it has showed it works. So we use hydrogen tanks, and in the tank we have in a gaseous state hydrogen on around 700 bar, where the hydrogen is combined with oxygen in the fuel cell, where the fuel cell creates electricity, running the electromotors and making the car run. So that's basically short how hydrogen works and what we do as Forza Hydrogen Racing.
So show us the car inside where there is a hydrogen tank.
Yes, so if you come here, you can see the driver's seat, of course. And next to the driver's seat, we have one of the hydrogen tanks. In this specific car, we have two hydrogen tanks next to the driver and behind the driver. And then if you on this side of the car is the anode side. The anode side is where the hydrogen comes into the vehicle, into the fuel cell. On the other side, we have the cathode side where oxygen comes in through outside while it drives, where it combines into the fuel cell, which is more under all this stuff, and where you have the electromotors behind the fuel cell connecting the back wheels.
So very interesting, but yeah. About the secure of this, is okay?
Yes, it's these tanks have been tested and they have design requirements to ensure safety, especially the thickness of the tanks, and they've been tested. So that's of course something that's most important, the safety of the driver. And that's why hydrogen in tanks, it's safe and tested.
And about the performance of the car, changing something or not?
I mean, it is more heavy. It's a heavy vehicle, due to the tanks. And you need a larger car as well, because you need a lot of space to get the tanks located, which is the reason why we decided to take the design of a Le Mans car to ensure all the tanks fit. But currently, actually, our newest developed car, the Forza 9, has a top speed of 300 kilometers an hour if everything is developed and everything's finished, which is quite good for a heavy vehicle. And so also well thought of the entire aerodynamics and the body and the chassis of the car. So, that's a bit of the difference.
So, and your personal thoughts about this hydrogen, you think that this is the future or not?
Yes, me personally, and I think everyone who's part of Forza believes
about
that.
The electric, hydrogen electric.
The difference between electric and hydrogen, actually, they're it's not either one or electric or hydrogen. I believe it's a very good way to work together in the future, because electric is perfect for short distances. However, it gets more difficult for long haul transport, where hydrogen is a great fit, especially for trucks to transport more long distances. So for the future, if we want to get rid of entire like petrol or diesel cars, electric cars and hydrogen cars, they're great to work together for transport and hopefully motorsports as well.
So thank you so much,
of course.
Lorenza, welcome.
Well, thank you.